After Susie's mother died, she took care of her father, doing all the chores, like cleaning the house, getting the groceries, and so forth. She was determined to make Dad as comfortable as possible. 2 years later, her dad remarried and put all his property in joint tenancy with his new wife. After a year, Dad knew he was dying and wrote a will giving most of his property to his daughter, Susie. Dad died, and much to her dismay, his new wife got everything and Susie got nothing. If Dad would have had a living trust, it would have established exactly who inherited his belongings. A will passes title to some of your property, but not all of your property. Probate is required. A living trust. The living trust protects you financially if you are ever disabled. It protects your health if you are unable to make a medical decision yourself. It provides a durable power of attorney. It saves you money by avoiding costly and time-consuming probate. It establishes exactly who will inherit your property and at what ages. It names guardians for minor children or children with special needs. It avoids disagreements between survivors. It keeps your financial affairs private. And most importantly, the living trust gives you peace of mind. A living trust is by far the best choice, but your loved ones won't have the protection and benefit of your living trust unless you have provided it for them. Steve Love is a Utah attorney who specializes in creating living trusts. Call Steve Love, Attorney at Law, today to arrange a free, no-obligation meeting at 801-599-2014.